How to add custom stickers or emojis on Gboard. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are also using Gboard just like me, so to add a custom stickers or emojis on your Gboard, what you can do is simply head over to any of your writing platforms. So in this case I'm using my Samsung Google Notes. So in this case I'm using my Samsung Notes. So let me just open my any of notes, and from over here you can see when I click on my keyboard, you can see the option called sticker over here. You can see it here. So simply click on it. Once you click on it, you will see the option called your own personal emoji. So to be able to add your own personal emoji, what you can do is simply, you just have to add your Bitmoji application. So if you haven't already, just click on add and install this application for free from the Play Store. So once it get installed, simply click on open, and you can either log in with your Snapchat or log in with different option. So just click on agree and continue, and from over here what you can do is it basically enables your default or custom stickers as well as your emoji using your Snapchat profile. So as I've used my Snapchat profile, simply click on any of your good looking profile or stickers just like this, and you can share it anywhere you want through different social media, and you can also share it under your chat or other sections as a Gmail just like that, or you can also finally save this image just like this. So now let me just come back to my notes to just make sure that our stickers, custom stickers, has been added. So what I will do is simply head over to my notes and click on sticker section, as you can see, and just click on this search icon over here, and as you can see the stickers, custom stickers, which I just saw in my Bitmoji application, has been imported here. So you can also use custom one like this. So hope this video was helpful guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.